soon.
I'd like to give you a little bit of information about the glacier you're standing on. This is the Mendenhall Glacier. Identify the Mendenhall Glacier for right. Maybe about miles away from the glacier, so it's only 5 miles from the middle. And each summer that snow melts off, pieces down below. But as you're flying up over, you may have seen lots of places where the ice is pretty broken apart as it kind of flows over a steep section.
And it's working its way down lower. Let's go on over to a crevasse that's been opening up for us recently.
You're the only one dressed the part, you know, Annie.
This crevasse here has been opening up 1 to 3 inches a day.
It's kind of nice right now because that depth is a little over there. That can move, but the sunlight hitting is a pleasure.